Hello Internet, and welcome to this new video. I am Lima, and I'll be playing Final Fantasy XV. Finally, I have gotten my hands on this. Well, it was on sale, on summer sale, Steam's summer sale at 25 euros, so of course I bought it. I've played Final Fantasy since 7, all of the entries, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 2, 12, 13, 13, 2, Lightning Returns, and now Final Fantasy 15. I have skipped 11 and 14 because they were online, but yes, I do like Final Fantasy. So, let's begin a new adventure. Select a difficulty, normal, of course. The tutorial offers interactive explanations about the story and combat system of Final Fantasy XV. Let's go through the tutorial. Carbuncle. So furry. Very soft looking. That was a cactuar. Welcome to the old training room. Combat tutorials. What a pal. Defend yourself. Okay. Defending. Defending. Hold X to automatically evade attacks. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Wow, I like the movement. Very fluid. That's good now. Dude is very nice. It gives me the feeling of Final Fantasy VII Advent Children. Blitz! Chain attacks. Strike a foe from behind to deliver a blind sight for 50% more damage. Circle behind and whack, that's how you do it. Hey, that's pretty easy. Pretty straightforward. Certain enemy attacks can be parried. A shield will appear signaling for you to defend. After defending with X, swiftly press B to parry. Okay. Timing. Very fast combat. Very fluid, very nice. Oh, Noctis will take heavy damage if you fail to perform the initial block. Stay in guard and be ready to defend at all times. Okay, fine. Okay, time to put all that into practice. Attack, defend, and parry your way to victory. No, no parrying. So how do I maintain the camera? Oh, I need to hold it down. So what's this? Is this stealth mode? Say, while you're here, you want to practice warping too. What is warping? And clones, the combat basic tutorial. Next up, warping and MP. Let's go and see lore. Eos is plagued by hordes of demons, vicious nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even the most seasoned hunters. Demons are denizens of the night, and the more predatory among them are drawn to the roads after dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear of what monsters might be lurking in the shadows. In recent years, the demons have grown in number while the nights have grown longer. The correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven, but scientists persist in their search for a link. Okay. The crystal is the divine cornerstone of the Kingdom of Lucis. The stone has a will of its own and channels its sacred power through the Ring of the Lucis to the monarch who bears it. Monarchs in the line of Lucis have the innate ability to conjure magical weapons. A handful of close attendants are also afforded access to this selfsame power. The magical barrier known as the Wall has long kept the Empire at bay, and thereby maintained the peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the Wall imposes an immense physical burden upon the king, but to let it fall for even a moment would be to invite total annihilation. Okay, fair enough. I don't really care. Let's just start the game, okay? We'll learn as we progress. Final Fantasy for fans and first-timers. First-timers. For fans. I hope it's a good game then. I have really been looking forward for this. So, it's a load game. What's this? There's nothing. There's nothing. New game. Normal. No. Let's just go. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Sounds like the plot of Final Fantasy I. The Four Warriors of Light. I'm not sure, I haven't played Final Fantasy I or the ones prior to 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 I have not played. Maybe one day. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star.
I Get out! Son of...
Okay.
Not. Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. You'll keep him busy.
Not over here. Quickly, before he strikes again.
Here comes. I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go!
Before the Fall. So the whole game is a flashback, I suppose.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucis Caelum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow, his destination Alticia, capital of Accord, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
How do I push? Right trigger. Oh, it says on the right, push. It looks nice though. Why is that?
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nacht.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, you'll be there.
Just as long as you stay, stand by.
So far, it's giving a good feeling. You know, usually the first impression of a game is very important. And this is actually giving me a good feeling. Unlike 13.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Okay, welcome back. I just tried some settings to make the experience smoother. Because, you know, when gaming on a computer, that's the first thing you do. It is to check the settings and get the highest possible performance that you can get at a stable 60 frames per second. And this game didn't have a... what was it called? Performance tests, so I had to come in-game and try it here. But anyways, we haven't left this place, so it's fine. No? I can't talk to her? Talk. There we go. Talk.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thank you. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
I might as well make good use of the extra time.
Tipster... where are the tipsters?
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Use the pump to refuel when the Regalius is running low on gas.
Oh, so you have to... what's a kill?
Okay, there's a restaurant. Let's see.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Nacht.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
This world looks beautiful.
I had it!
Earn gil by completing hunts or by selling trinkets you find. I have zero gil. Well, he's a prince, he doesn't use money.
A moment, Nacht. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
The pauper prince.
Insult to injury.
Whoa. Prince Noctis and his royal retinue set out to set sail for the neighboring land of Accordo, where the prince is to wed his betrothed. Having channeled all their funds into repairs for the regalia, however, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice outside Insomnia. Okay, I've selected it.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
This is the restaurant. I don't have any money. Taka Spit Stop, our spicy jambalaya. Have you jumping for joy and scampering for seconds. Give it a taste.
You think it's really that spicy?
Only one way to find out.
So B is sprint. Wait. Let me check that again.
Want to go check it out?
What is it?
Map R, sprint B, auto sprint L. Change view. Oh, really? First person. You know, this is a very beautiful world. I usually don't think stuff like this, you know. I don't stop and admire the scenery in this sort of games. Sure, there are games that have an interesting art style and so on, but this is very nice. Oh, stamina. What? Toggle the stamina bar on off from the option menu. Options. Stamina. On. HUD. Display area, ints. Okay.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
What's this? Ask for a discount.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Sure.
So much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
That mouth movement was not natural. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on this astral sphere from the Ascensions menu. Time quest. Ascension, right? Use ability points to activate nodes on the astral sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn ability points by leveling up, completing quests and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversation. Stats, exploration, wait mode. Magic, recovery, techniques, combat. Chain Fury, boost damage dealt when on scale, blah blah blah. Reduce MP cost of phasing. Actually, I want to make... You know, in any game that I play, I usually prefer the mage approach. So let's make Noctis, as the main character, a principal mage. So crafting spells, you have to craft spells? Absorb more energy from elemental deposits. AP 20, I can't, not enough AP. Okay, fair enough. I can do this. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. Let's do that, why not? Okay, good. Time quests are special quests available for a limited time once per day. Once per day, that's not cool. Earn quest points by completing quests or ranking high, then exchange them for prizes. Quest points are shared across save files, but the items received in exchange for them are not. Time quest, Saphirtail Reaper King, chapter 3 onward. So basically I can't do it. Okay, fine.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Oh, thanks. Cindy?
No.
Cindy? The name. It doesn't show up. Okay.
Take a look at our wares.
I don't know.
See you later.
I will not use the money she gave me. Okay, so let's see. This is the map, right? Yeah. Zoom in. So, it's right there. Wait. That is unacceptable. 360 feet. I need metric. Minimap vibration display area HUD. Combat? No. Audio? Nope, definitely not. So titles? Display? Graphics? Brightness? Controls? Confirmation? Keybinds? Camera? Minimap, vibration, guide, display area, HUD. That is unacceptable, come on. You should give like the option to change the
wow,
meters.
They got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.